So now we are adding the cocoa concentrate on the carbon for the process now.
Just to oxidize the copper or malachite into metallic copper. So this is the process. This is what we are doing here.
Copper now, monoxide.
So we need to move. Block. You don't say the block area. So we need to move that block.
Nuggets we have recovered from the smelting process we have been doing. This is progress. So we just need to correct whatever copper which is locked up inside the furnace there, and then we'll put everything together to make a copper alloy or copper bar.
What are we
going to
make
copper? No, you can see that's our copper nuggets. We just had a mishap whereby the slag was mixed up with the metal material. So we're trying to crush some copper nuggets, as you can see. So this is the copper nugget which came from the smelting. So we'll polish it up at a later stage. We're going to combine everything and have
873.
So the total. Okay, the copper nuggets. So I think I'm almost like you're going to have to go through.